So much has been happening lately. I want to spend more time exploring the island. I see. Well, I wish I could help, but I don't have any new info for you. Maybe next time. Oh, that's too bad. Then I just have to keep honing my skills. Why are you two being so weird? You say that every time we come here. Oh, you might want to take this more seriously. Tao, I have something you might be interested in. Huh? Me? What would you say if I told you I was about to get a huge shipment of paper? And could you got praise? Huh? Really? That's perfect. I've been running super low. Was just thinking I need to resupply some. I thought you'd say that, so I went ahead and placed an order for you along with my normal supply. So just write down how much you want. Don't hesitate to spend your entire allowance. I do need lots of paper to work on my translations. Okay, I'll take as much as I can afford. Thanks, you've made a wise choice. You totally got played. I guess Raisa was just the appetizer, you were the main course. Hey, who are you calling an appetizer? That's kind of amusing. Right, what do you have? Huh. I don't think I have any of them. I'll get some of this because it seems useful. Sadly, there doesn't seem to be much else. I do, however, have. Oh, yeah, I can also sell the old weapons. Sure. Okay. Let's see, I still cannot do that one. Where do we go? We just go back to Pixie Forest. Yeah, let's go to the Atelier for a moment, check where the quest leads us. Oh. There's something new. Recover your bases. Soft rubber stone. Huh. Why soft rubber stone? Well, it's right. Oh, that's a magic tool. Let's make another one then. Okay, what else? Pretty sure I still can do that one. Oh, that one? Yeah, still need plant essence for either of those. What even is plant essence? Well, whatever that is, I don't have any, so I might as well try. Gelatin powder. Really sure that does not count as plant essence, but it's something. Mixing. Oh yeah, I did need some mixing oil at some point. Yeah. I think I'd rather make sure to just have every material I can. use of normal cloth. Yeah, I guess that wasn't worth very much. Natural cloth, I should probably make some as well. Oh, I ran out of this one, huh? I do kinda wish that the animation for that was faster, but no big deal. It's probably still not high quality enough. I can at least try. Oh, I do have one. Nice. That doesn't seem to really do anything. So I'll just use one. Oh, that's for the... I just accidentally hit the interface at some point. Plop plop, boing boing. Trace load. Oh. That makes things a bit more difficult, doesn't it? I could just try getting that. I have no idea what it means. But... It's a food. It's also a use item. Also level up. Yay! I probably should have bought more materials. I'll get more in soon enough anyway. I Material stone. Aha. Delicious bite, fragrant honey drink. Oh yeah, I did that as well. There we go. So many menus. Okay, so I still need seeds and rose water tonic, but I have no idea where to get things. I also found this. For 7 as well. What's that do again? Just random eternal fire in my atelier. Okay, I have no idea what it's for, but... Oh yeah, that's what I wanted to check. Achievement unlocked, the first step. Oh, for writing a record. Oh. That's quite impressive. I don't know what I was looking for, but... Raise some distance. Okay. Okay, let's go... I already know it's in the Raise some district, so let's go deliver first. Hello, you. I guess it doesn't really matter, huh? Raisa, did you finish whatever it was you were gonna make? I sure did! So this is what alchemy can do? I have no idea what I'm looking at, but even I can tell how amazing it is. Are you sure I can have this? Of course, but please handle it with care. Thanks, I'll take good care of it. Okay, I need to head back and get started on the article right away. Oh, and don't be surprised if I ask you to alchemize a few more things for me. Okay, bye! That guy never lets up. Material guy? Yeah, I guess I... did get something because of them. Oh. Silver beehive. Well, I've got something for you, Daniel.
Well, well, what do we have here?
I used alchemy to make it.
Whoa, it's very well constructed. You know, I totally forgot I met someone who referred to herself as an alchemist on my last trip.
Wow, really?
Yup, she had a couple of neat tricks up her sleeve.
Really? Like what? I'm dying to know.
Okay, okay, cool your jets, it's all part of the story. So, like I told you before, I was headed south. Luckily, the area didn't have too many monsters, and the lakeside view was absolutely gorgeous. I was taking a little break when I dropped my lunch in the water.
That seems to happen to you a lot.
Anyway, I went on my way and spotted this neat little hill. It looked pretty easy, so I decided to climb it. And when I got to the top...
Daniel, you know I love your stories, but could you please get to the part with the alchemist?
So that's all you care about, huh? Fine, I'll just fast forward to the part where we met. On the way back, I ran into a monster. I was injured, so this alchemy jumped in and rescued me.
The monster hurt you? That sounds really dangerous.
Oh no, I injured myself when I tripped and fell down the hill earlier.
You had to know how misleading that sounded. Oh well, as long as you were okay.
So anyway, the alchemist took care of the monsters and then totally healed up my injury.
Wow, that's so cool. I've never met any other alchemist besides Emperor.
You know, I never did get her name. She mentioned she was looking for someone, then took off north.
Did you at least tell her about our island?
Nope, she seemed to be in kind of a rush.
Ish, so that's the whole story? I was expecting at least a little more.
Well, you never know. Maybe I'll run into her again on my travels, and we'll get another shot at it.
I guess so. Anyway, thank you for telling me about it, really. Traveling alchemist, I hope that can be me someday.
That's nice. Materials. Okay, so... Okay, let's see what's next. Out of use. I need to fix that soon.
Oh, it's Barbara. Hey, Barbara!
Hello, Raisa. Out on another adventure?
I really don't go on adventures that often. I'm just taking a little walk. As long as I'm here, would you mind telling me more about your past?
Well, let's see. Raisa!
Oh.
Raisa! I thought I was you.
I'm Barbara. Nice to meet you. Your lover's daughter, are you not?
That's right. My name is Claudia. I'm very pleased to meet you.
Okay, enough introductions.
Barbara was about to tell a story about from her past. You wanna stay and listen? Sorry for interrupting.
Not at all. Actually, I was just trying to think of a good story. And saying you remind me of one. There's a certain fragrance I'd like to experience just one more time.
A fragrance?
About a month after I got married, I received a letter from the mainland. It had a flower inside that had the most amazing scent, but the letter didn't have a return address.
What kind of flower was it?
It was kind of pale indigo and the petals kind of drooped down, and the smell lingered for a while.
I think I know what flower you're talking about.
War.
Wow, really? Yes, Barbara's description matches a flower that my father gave me as a gift. I don't recall the name though, and I highly doubt my father would either.
Maybe there's a traveling merchant or something in town that might know about it. My word, I'm so glad I brought it up.
Let me write down my own description.
Thank you very much, Claudia. I'll start asking around about it right away. And thank you for both for listening to me ramble. Well, if you'll excuse me.
I'm glad to see how excited Barbara was about the flower affairs. Yay!
Oh. So it's just an insta-complete one. Okay, so now we go to the Raisin District. I mean, I kinda wish we didn't have to go all the way back home in order just to check where the next one is, but I mean, I guess I could just easily go from location to location and check the map every time as well. Treasure map of light. Yeah, it doesn't really tell me. Well, it should be easy to just check the map. It's not here. Maybe it's in the old town? Yep. It's nice to be able to fast travel from anywhere now. Just try going to all of the areas we haven't gone to, gotten a clue yet. Which leaves... what about Quirkenport? Found ya. Ah, such nice and relaxing music. Yeah, I know I've said it before, but... it just feels nice, you know? Oh, right, this way. Which would leave the farm and Trepe Hill. Is it here? It's not here. Which means... yep. Oh wait, there's still something? Well, in that case... yep, kind of figure. Okay, well, let's just use this and that should be a bit faster. Secret treasure, Frostfire Erin, and three volcanoes. Whatever that means. Let's actually see what it does. It does increase offense. Fire resist up, enhance skills, attack defense. Yeah, sure. Meant for defense. I guess I can just equip two of the same. That might be a bit confusing, but yeah, it should be fine. Oh, it doesn't disappear from the map. Weird. Oh well. Let's go, let's see. In road? Yeah, let's go to the main road. Fairly sure there's still plenty to explore in this area. Including fighting the big Beony again, because I think he has a material like that's like unique. Like the giant Beony Ball or whatever. And I need more of those things.
Mm-hmm.
That's about a medicine combat, I guess. No, like, mass combat here is really going to be very difficult. Well, I guess you never know. We could find something more difficult if we go further. Oh, speaking of which. What's this? Either route. Useful. Let us all grab it. Should be... I don't know. There we go. Well, while we're here... Huh, well, potato. Probably has some use somewhere. But... chest! Welcome. I do wonder what the weapons are for. It's not money as far as I can tell. Oh, just... of course. Hmm. There we go. I mean, I don't think he's gonna be very tough. But... yeah, especially not on his own. Should probably go back to the mines at the very least if I really want to. Even hope to get up to tactics 3. At least I'm getting a few victories for Tao. Never too many plants. Does this lead anywhere unique? Winter's eggs, I guess. Yeah, we're kind of destroying them. Well, might as well... algo de mento, ¿no? There we go. So many buttons. Not that I think of it, the huge... wasn't the huge pony here, or was it in the forest? Might have been in the forest. Well, let's keep going and see what we find. Oh. Really? Guess not. Are we able to craft anything new? Doesn't really seem like it. Oh, when did I get sardines? Oh well, Not complaining. Up there, huh? Oh, I'm starting to run out of... what was it? Maturero. Where do I get that again? That's good, Daisy.